Hi, I'm Gordon from Kaizen Active, and today I want to talk about another kind of dietary myth, and that is that to lose weight, you need to eat less fat. So why do I think that that's not important? Well, let's run back a little bit and have a look at what's happened kind of since the early 80s. If we go back to the early 80s, then we didn't have an obesity epidemic, and in fact, actually, that's really when it kind of started to happen. Something else happened around then, and that was that the US government and then the UK government and then a lot of other governments kind of across Europe basically kind of said, you want to be avoiding fat in your diet. Now, there were kind of public health reasons for them saying that, but in essence, let's look at what's happened since we started avoiding fat, as we were told. So the first thing is we've been told to do it. The second thing is it has actually been happening. So fat in the diet has gone down since the 80s, and it's gone down significantly. At the same time, body weight since the 80s has gone up significantly. So fat's down and body weight's up. So what else is different? Well, when you cut something out of your diet, when you reduce fat, you need to put something else in. And the government recommendations were to eat more carbohydrates. So we've got fat down, we've got weight up, and funnily enough, we've also got carbohydrates going up absolutely the same. So what to me seems reasonably clear, and I know this is kind of overly simplistic, but what to me seems reasonably clear is that the simple act of cutting fat out of the diet doesn't seem to have brought about weight loss. And in fact, if anything, that rebalancing of less fat and more carbohydrates has brought about weight gain. So is fat good from a weight loss perspective? Well, you can see that cutting it hasn't helped. From our perspective, we're actually kind of pretty much pro-fat in the diet, but it's specific types of fat. So you want to eat fats that are good for you, fats that are healthy. So avocados would be a great example. Kind of even the fat in eggs is absolutely perfectly good for you. Kind of dressings such as kind of olive oil or coconut oil, all good. So if it was me, butter absolutely would be another thing. If it was me, I wouldn't be avoiding fats, I would be avoiding the bad fats. So you don't want a big fry up? Yeah, absolutely, that's going to clog your arteries and that's not going to help you lose weight. But occasionally it's not going to be the end of the world either. But in the main, focus on, don't have your eye on trying to avoid fat in your diet, because you're going to be missing the sugars that are probably causing your weight gain. Okay, if you've got any kind of thoughts, questions or comments, just kind of post below. Otherwise, that's me done.